Okay, so that's been worked on, and we're gonna spray it now. So make sure I'm ready to go. Messy canister. Ah, I got one that doesn't want to go. So what I do is I spray in the bucket first. Change cans. Sometimes you get a can that doesn't want to work with you. The easiest way to make sure that it's good is spray it in the bucket. Last thing I need is one that makes a mess on all the work I just did. Okay. Shooting straight up is the worst. That, and I'm going to just finish out on the wall patch over there, and that's what she looks like all patched in and ready for paint. And the big goblets will just dry up, actually probably be a little smaller, and paint will knock it down.